Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to draw a swan. Okay, let's get started. First, we're going to draw the neck. The neck is a big S shape, like this. And for the belly, draw a big swoop. Now for the tail, draw some spikes and draw a big one here. Now draw a swoop. Now go all the way back here and do shape here and draw some humps. Now draw long triangle shape. Now draw a short one. Now finish the neck. Now do the other wing. Now for the head, just draw a hump, then a beak. Now draw a line, and inside the beak, draw a smile and a nostril. Now draw the swirly part. Now for the eye, draw a line here, and draw an oval here, and draw a cheek shape. Now inside the cheek, draw a little circle. Now in the eye, draw the darker spots on the edges. Now inside the eye, draw an oval and draw two circles inside the oval. Now shade in the extras. Now on the top of the head, can erase it and draw some fur sticking out. There. Okay guys, I think this is it. I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, please subscribe and see you next time. Bye.